sun goes down. My daddy worked in the coal mines and he worked on cars. My mama went to church and my daddy went to bars. Most people just called it the hillbilly part of town. I had a 55 Chevy when I was 15. I painted it red because I was still green. I mean, hell, I couldn't even afford to buy gas. If that ain't country, I'll kick your ass. If that ain't country, you're here to lift the pole. If that ain't country, you shake down the ritual. I've been on the grand old out. I know Johnny Cash. And if he ain't country, what? Then one day she saw the light. She don't do those things that she used to do. But she never came to the funeral when our father died. I said I'd forgive her, but I guess I lied. Cause there just ain't no way for me to hide the way I feel. Now me and my brothers, we took our younger sister Diane down to the funeral home to see the old man. Jimmy was the oldest and Diane was the youngest one. Jack and Ray was in the middle, then there was me. I'm the one that turned 23 and grew up to be that Yankees rebel son. Times are changing, I heard Bob Dylan say. It's been a long time now since my father passed away. I can still picture him in his overalls. He made his deals. Around the porch was a bunch of old wheels. He used Harley Davidson parts that we sold for cash. Yeah. There was 50 old and an old tin roof. Me and my family was living proof. Everybody called us old poor white trash. And if that ain't country, I'll kiss your ass.